got a cool story for you I want to tell you. So some of you know, Swifty had a fan meet with Pajira and Hotted here in Central Florida about a week or so ago. 11-year-old Nephew, who's a WoW player, wanted to go see Swifty, so I take him over there. And Swifty and I get to talking about my situation with my arm and how I can't use my hand or my arm. I want to know how I play WoW. I'll show you about how I play WoW in a minute. So he wanted to help me out. Walks over to his bag, comes back with this. Yeah, man, Naga. Never seen it before. It's got like 17 buttons on it. So I'm going to check it out and see if it can help me out in the gameplay a little bit more. So stay tuned. Let's open this thing up.
All right. Here's the Naga. Pretty cool little cover. I think they put more money in the packaging than probably it takes to make the mouse itself. Here it is, the Naga. It's got a bunch of buttons on the side of it. Standard scroll button up here, two buttons right here. It's pretty cool. Got some plastic on the bottom. I'll take that off. Get ready to make this thing rock and roll. It's got a neat little switch down here that says 1, 2, 3 number pad. I'm guessing that goes from the buttons number 1, 2, 3 to use your number pad. Now, I've heard about these tabs. Put these little tabs on the side of the buttons right here to kind of fit your way through. Kind of training wheels, I guess. I'm going to skip that for now. I don't need the training wheels. Of course, I'm probably going to eat my words later on. Alright, let's plug this bad boy in and see what works. Before I do that, I'm going to introduce to you my current mouse. This is the Naga Copperhead. These three buttons control how fast the mouse moves around. You push it up, scroll up, scroll down, and the button, and two little buttons on the side. Now what I did use was the top button was for circle strafing, so it can only strafe right. And the bottom button was for, see, I was playing Frosty K, so that would be for, I'm trying to think here. Oh, it was either like necrotic strikes, my interrupts, or you know, my healing strikes. It was that Blood Death Strike or something like that, yeah. So my scroll up was the Frost Strike, scroll down was Howling Blast, and the middle button, I can't quite remember, but you can get the point where I have 1, 2, 3, 4 skills that I can use on the mouse button, otherwise I'm a clicker. Alright, so let's go ahead and just throw that away. Or I'll just put it on my wall for like a memento. Alright, now we're going to plug this bad boy in to see what happens with it. Alright, so we got this thing plugged in. It all lights up. Each button lights up. 1 through 3, 4 through 6, 7 through 9, and 10 through 12. Pretty cool how it lights up. You play in the dark. It's got a little emblem right here that glows on and off. The scroll button also lights up. The equipment that you use, the software, you can program each of these buttons to do whatever it is you want it to do. You can set up macros for them. I've done a couple of those. And you can keybind all these buttons to your interface on your in WoW. So this is a pretty cool gift, man. I don't know what the retail on these things are, but I'm guessing it's probably upward 80, 90 bucks. That's a really good hookup from Swifty. Thank you, bro.
Alright, this DK used to beat the crap out of me all the time before I got my Naga.
Stop
someone
with those
doing
shenanigans.
With
those Naga.
He's a pretty decent.
Hey, shut your feet.
Okay.
We'll electrocute the fuck.
Keep up.
On your run.
And I'm coughing. Keep up.
this is our bread and butter right here.
Wrong way.
Andrew, huh?
I drop him quick before I get in this right about now.
Every day is a new day. I'm thankful for every breath I take. I won't take it for
32, wherever you are.
5'9".
Yeah, I know.